but was strengthened in his faith and gave glory to God, being fully persuaded that God had power to do what he had promised. This is why it was credited to him as righteousness. The words, "it was credited to him," were written not for him alone, but also for us, to whom God will credit righteousness, for us who believe in him who raised Jesus our Lord from the dead. He was delivered over to death for our sins, and was raised to life for our justification. Romans 5.
Tell us the theme of this. Romans chapter 4, we just heard from the claim.
Faith,
yeah.
Abraham was justified by faith.
Abraham was justified by faith, which credited him righteousness.
Yes.
Then who can tell us the objective?
For us to believe, God will credit us if we are righteous.
No matter how long you wait, when God has promised, your promise will always be fulfilled.
The thing is, there is for us to believe and believe through Jesus Christ, our Lord and personal Savior. And as we believe, God will also credit us for righteousness. May God continue to help us to